Kindred, serve the gracious ear to my request. Let not thy sentence burn to racks and flames. All whose scrupulous minds will not permit them all to bend the knee to gods they know not, or in wanton mood to celebrate the day with Roman knights.
Art thou a Roman, and yet dares defend the sect rebellious to the gods and law?
Neither are in Antioch who disdain an idol offering, yet are friends to Caesar.
It cannot be. They are not Caesar's friends, who own not Caesar's gods. I hear no more.
Thank you. Thank you.
which pursues us free, armed with the terrors of insulting death.
Where Thank you.
The meanest of my gods.